Been a Bobby Dylan fan ever since the start. I got everything up to Tempest, even Christmas in the Heart. I got all of his bootlegs, I've seen hundreds of his shows. I found the guy who shouted Judas, and I punched him in the nose. I even read his book to Ranch and Love, all the way through. 'Cause I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you. When I go to the record store, I go straight to the letter D. 'Cause the fact that I own everything is all I want to see. I read the Hobbit for his quotes in Modern Times. I think health and health is one inspired rhyme. I wrote my own Chronicles, Volume 2. 'Cause I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you. Now I traveled up to Hibbing, I hung out at Malibu. I know the alternating pronouns, entangled up in blue. I know every literary reference, I know every other source. I need to realize it ain't me, babe, it's the start of a divorce. I learned to ride a motorbike and I learned to crash it too. 'Cause I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you. I memorize the lyrics of every single track. I got all the words of Highlands tattooed across my back. I can replicate verbatim all the harmonica parts. I name my kids Lily Rosemary and the Jack of Hearts. I think I'd like him if he only knew that I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you. Now when I wake in the morning, I read expecting rain. I respond to every foreign post, no matter how inane. I know every literary reference, I know every other source. I need to realize an easy babe is the start of a divorce. Became a Jew and then a Christian and then again became a Jew. 'Cause I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you. And when he goes to heaven, I might take my own life too. No bloody way. But I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you. Yes, I am. Yeah, I'm a bigger Dylan fan than you.